Good morning, teachers. In our previous class, we have already discussed about the TLMs, teaching learning materials, and its features and objectives. In today's class, we are going to discuss about the types of TLM. Now, we can divide TLM into different parts as per sense organ, or dimension, or the projection of light. Now, as per the sense organ, we can divide it into three parts. Number one, audio teaching aids. The second one is visual teaching aids, and the third one is audio visual teaching aids. Now, what is audio teaching aids? It is the teaching aids that facilitate learning by using the sense organ of hearing, that means ear. It is known as audio teaching aid. Some examples of audio teaching aids are radio, tape recorder, or audio player. The other one is visual teaching aids. It facilitates learning by using the visual organ. Some examples are blackboard, charts, maps, or globe. So, they are the visual teaching aids whom we can easily see in the classroom. First one is the audio teaching aids, we can hear them. It is the visual teaching aids, we can see them. And the third one is audio visual teaching aids, we can see them and also hear them. So, it is the teaching aids that engage both the sense of hearing and visual. Some examples are television, computer, and the projector. It is most important in comparison to the others because they are both the sense organ are used at the time of learning. So, it is most helpful for the students to construct their abstract idea more concrete. Now you can also divide the TLM into two parts as per the dimension. The first one is 2D, two-dimensional, which has two dimensions, such as picture, chart, they have two dimensions, maps, okay. And the other one is 3D, three-dimensional, most important again in comparison to 2D. Three-dimensional 3D, which has three dimensions such as model, specimens, globe, okay. So, as per dimension, you can divide it into two parts, two-dimensional or three-dimensional. Three-dimensional is more useful than two-dimensional. As per example, if you want to buy a mobile and there is a picture of a mobile and the other one is there is a demo version, demo set of a mobile, which one will be more helpful for you? The answer must be the demo version, demo mobile. Okay. The picture is also useful for you to construct your knowledge about the mobile, but here the demo version, demo mobile, is most important, or it is more useful in comparison to the picture. As per the projection of light, you can also divide teaching aids into two types. One is projected, where you can project the light, light can be projected, and the other is non-projected. Projected teaching aids, such as projector or overhead projector, film projector, here one can project the light into the wall, and the other one is non-projected. In that case, light cannot be projected. It is the normal TLMs like chart, picture, they are non-projected TLMs. teaching learning materials actually make the teaching learning process easy and interesting. So while selecting the teaching learning material, a teacher should take care of the following things. Relevant teaching aids should be relevant to the topic, relevant to the situation, relevant to the students. It must be objective oriented. That means it must fulfill the objectives which have already selected before teaching the lesson. So you should choose or select the TLM as per your objectives. It must be learner-centric. The overall education system is learner-centric or child-centric. Everything is evolving around the child, and the child is at the center of the whole teaching learning process. So you are making the lesson plans, you are selecting the TLMs or selecting the methods of teaching, strategies, you are formulating the concepts, all these are for the childs, for the children. So during selection of the TLM, you must keep in your mind that it must be learner-centric. And the last one is practical. TLM must be practical. It should not be imaginary or something else. It must be practical one, and it should be simple, useful for the students. Thank you all for attending this class.